Well, my organization is it's part of this, and they're part of everything, so I came to support.
What organization?
SGA, that stands for Student Government Association.
All right, and what has been your favorite dip so far today?
So far, I'll say what the administration club has, the shrimp dip.
You sure?
Yeah, I promise.
We cannot bribe him during the interview.
I heard that SGA was having a cookout, and I wanted to see what the food was all about.
Out of the dip selections, are any really speak to you?
I would say the management club. I really enjoyed like the taste of the dip. It was really rich. It was delicious.
Regardless of what happened today and what the winners are, all of them are winners in my book, and I really appreciate every last of you for volunteering your time and serving the community and participating in this traditional event. Many people don't know that these actual aprons are older than probably many of us that are sitting in here today, and an SGA cook-off used to happen every single year. So this year is the first time that we brought this back in a very long time, so I'm super excited about it. So shall we get to the news that everybody wants to hear?
Yeah.
All right, without further ado, can I get a drum roll, please? And the winners are the Management Club. Y'all come on up and get a photo. Management Club. There you go, y'all hang on that. I'm getting it with y'all, and then I'll get y'all alone.
Over there?
Jordan, your eyes is closed.
Oh.
You already know how this goes. Come on.
And then they got to get one by themselves, too.
Yeah, do a boomerang.
1, 2, 3.
Hi, my name is Jordan.
Jordan, and what's your club?
I'm the president of the management club.
So what do you guys do in the management club?
So in the management club, we like to put a fun twist on learning business. So, you know, if you're a business student, you're learning about business through lecture, but we actually make it fun in that we take trips off campus. We also bring in speakers, which gives students an opportunity to not only network with these speakers, but connect with their peers and network with their peers. And we also host workshops to allow them to build their resumes and also their LinkedIn profiles.
What kind of speakers do you guys have? Anyone famous?
No one famous just yet. Maybe we'll work on that one day. But we do have speakers from corporations that hold various positions, VPs of corporations, maybe even entrepreneurs. And those entrepreneurs could be students from our very campus.
Wow, that sounds very good for getting people involved. Very much admire what your club does.
Thank you so
much.
And I
have to say, I was very blown away by your dip.
Thank you. We put love into our dip. So.
You know, I think ours was good too, but you guys deserve it.
Your dip was good. I never had cannoli dip, but it was good.
It was.
It's interesting, isn't it?
It like being taken apart, like the little chip part, all of that. I
like it. It was really innovative. I like the creativity.
Appreciate that.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
And back to you.
Hi, so what's your name?
Hi, my name is Jody Dyer.
And what club are you with?
I am in Future Business Leaders of America Collegiate.
What's your position in the club?
I'm currently, for the upcoming year, going to be the president, and I also founded the club in 2023.
Awesome. And what kind of stuff do you guys do as a club?
So one of the bigger things we do is we go to conferences and network with other colleges and do competitive events at those conferences along with workshops. And then here on campus, we hope to just teach others what we learned during those conferences. And also, we have some fundraising events and volunteering events as well.
So I tried your salmon dip, very impressed. What made you go with salmon dip?
So it was actually Tamia here that cooked the salmon dip. As far as I know, it's something different that most people wouldn't think to make. And it is a chilled dip, so that's different as well since it's not warm. And it has a hint of spice and goes really well with the Tostitos lime chips that were served with it.
I agree, it's a very unique taste. Enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi guys, so I'm here with the two legends, Avery and Reggie, and the two executive presidents of the Short Film Club. They really need no introduction. So, what is it that your club does, Avery?
So we write all of our own shorts, and then we go out and film anything that we want to make as a club.
Ah, so you guys make all sorts of stuff, from short films to skits to B-reels.
Exactly that, yeah.
That's really fascinating. That's really interesting, I think. And what made you go with cannoli dip?
Well, cannoli dip, you know, when you think movies, one of the biggest food that pops out, I personally believe, is the Godfather's line about cannolis and homemade cannolis. So we decided, why not go down that road, deconstruct it a little, cannoli dip with cannoli chips.
Yeah, I think that's a very good idea, actually. And, you know, I really like The Godfather. Yeah, it's great movies. And yeah, I also love cannolis. It's not a very typical dish that a lot of people have had.
Yeah, we actually had some people today that have never heard of cannoli, so ours was their first ever try.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. Anyway, back to you.